In the first quarter of this year, the cargo throughput of Beibu Gulf Port in South China's Guangxi reached 68.77 million tons, up 5.5% year-on-year. According to Beibu Gulf Port Group, more than 1.6 million 20 food equivalent units DUs of containers were handled by the port, up 14.7% year-on-year.